Housing in the city is a perennial problem, particularly if you want to buy a house. With demand far outstripping supply in the city, people are struggling to get on the housing ladder. The pressure is now on politicians to do something about it. Last month, Prime Minister David Cameron unveiled his plan to help first-time buyers, and yesterday, Shadow Housing Minister John Healey came to town to talk about his ideas.
When you get rapidly rising rents or rapidly rising house prices, it shows you that the housing market's not working and it's failing the people who need it most. But the root cause of that, simply not building enough homes. Homes that are affordable to rent and to buy in this city. And the government is partly responsible for that and needs to do more. And I'm afraid the housing legislation that Peter and I are arguing about and trying to oppose in the House of Commons at the moment will make things a lot worse.
He was here visiting Peter Kyle to discuss the issue with him.
I've been contacted a lot by people with housing problems. We have a real housing crisis in this city, particularly with private rented accommodation. We have the highest percentage of people in private rented accommodation in the country. And two of the people who contacted me here, Polly and Mary, I brought in to see John Healey, and I wanted John to come down here and speak to some of the people who have contacted me with very specific and chronic challenges in housing. John is going to take it to cabinet level. I'm going to speak to our backbenchers, and we're going to make sure that the lessons of Brighton and Hove are represented as clearly as possible in Parliament so that we can challenge the government, but also come up with sensible policies to solve the problems.
The problem is, for people who live in Hove, who have families in Hove, who have all their support network in Hove, my daughter's at school in Hove, to be able to afford to buy in Hove or even to rent has just got completely unattainable. Well, within a year, rent in our flat for a two-bedroom flat in Hove has gone from 1,000 to 1,650. Working as a nurse, that's not a rise in wages that I'm ever going to see. So, yeah, it's pretty unbearable.
Whether or not this will bring about change or if it's just more hot air from politicians, only time will tell. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.